Probably should have mute for the rest of this run. Okay. Wow, what a really good fight. It's a very good time then. As long as I don't get encounters, which is heavily possible. I shouldn't trust that, but... fast misses. Not very dangerous ones for that matter. that's fine then. I shouldn't have horn attacked that. It should have definitely been Mega Punch. Really wish I could Mega Punch this. Five. Horn attack one of the options or something. Not sure red bar is worth it here. I'm like very sure it isn't. Alright, so I have five. Four after the game. Can we not miss every Mega Punch? Okay, now what do I have to do? I have to horn attack one of the Oddishers in them. Are you serious? I have to do all of them. Imagine missing every single Mega Punch. Miss Nidoran Male, Miss Machop, Miss First Oddish. So I missed probably like five total. you know, it's a beautiful day. Yay. This time is so bad. That Misty segment was absolutely horrendous. This might actually lose time on my PB, crazy as that sounds. Get damage from Goldine, and I still have a water gun crit, albeit not well. Actually, I'm losing that on my PB. That's insane. How much worse of a split can you get? You better water gun. Don't crit. Okay, alright, we're good. Yeah, this should still be red bar. 17 out of 87. Can we not? Dude, I'm just dead. Okay. Dude, you gotta leech seed. If you leech seed, this is really good. Okay. What do I have? I have an antidote. Shell antidote by Nugget. Why is it not taking my inputs today? Nice. Dude, is this a 45? Oh, it's almost. It's so close. Didn't even get the Raichu crit. 731. this perfect red bar? It could be. 1597, 18. Yeah, that's perfect red bar. Damn. Okay. Almost very scary. Still can be very scary, don't do it. Okay. Thank you. How did I go two left there? Whatever direction it was, I don't really care. Is that lick range? I'm not sure. Thank you.
Are you doing a run now?
Yeah.
When will you be ready for dinner?
45 minutes.
Okay. Do you have plans for a second run?
Probably not.
Okay.
Or if I do, I can do it after dinner.
Okay. Homework? You have plans for homework?
I don't have a lot. It should take less than an hour.
Okay.
Boy. I have fears. Critical. Oh, let's go. Dude, that's incredible. Dude. Oh my god. This is a gold, I think. Because those questions are really good. No bully. No fucking way. No fucking way. 30% to not crit. This run is like blessed, dude. Almost 131 down. Might pop the freeway. Possible. Thank you, weed. By the way, you're not gonna fucking believe it. Karate chop, non-crit, and black belt. Yeah, I know, I can pop the triple, for sure. But it's pretty tough, not gonna lie. Dude, that's unlucky. I've lost so many runs late game though. Like so many good pace runs. The latest being 148 pace to Lance. This is better than that run. That run had a good before, which is not guaranteed to happen here. So this might actually be able to 147. Not gonna lie. So I tried to change the game name while running, and I just couldn't. I feel like it is. Because I got Sky Attack in my MPB, so that's another 20 seconds. I'm saying if I get a really good E4 with full red bar, it's probably gonna 147. Sitting at 22nd currently. Feels good. Take my input, my guy. watching. The Wave Warrior is correct. This is the easiest 148 of all time, I think. I could play a race strat D4 and get 148 from this. Not going to, but. Not bad. I'm not gonna save. I was just like throwing out a hypothetical. Like if I were to save for Lance and Champ, I think this is still 148. That's what I'm saying, Quay. This might be sub 140, Lorelei. What would that mean? Just kidding. That would mean 759, never mind. Almost sub 40, 140. Silly Wave Warrior. No Gen 1 mess, easy. Five, I think. With bird, without bird range, that's pretty good. Oh, definitely not 805. What? Why is it so bad? 807. Perfect. I was dead to it was arranged that I had a slam there, slam regular. I think it's 17-19. I said the worst Misty split of all time, by the way. I think it was like 650. I missed every Mega Punch in that split. Every single one. Oh god, I don't know what to do. I almost just want to double super and just secure it. Actually, I pretty much always do double special or double super. No, I know. I don't expect to. But if I don't get Nightshade, then I don't have to menu for Lance. Oh wait, it's far down, I forgot. Oh boy, Dream Eater. Fuck. Oh my god. Dude, you've gotta be kidding me. Okay. See? All good. I have a complaint. Okay. It's fine. Okay, now this is super potion. Super plus potion, I think. Yeah. Well, I think you have to, because you're just gonna die. Standard rest of E4 is still 148. Depends on what the roll is. Potion health. Oh my god. That's annoying. This is very bad. Pretty sure 148 is dead. Yeah. I don't know if I want to do that though. I just want a potion. I've waited too long for 149. I potioned. Yeah. I potioned. Wing attack! Fuck. 149. Damn it. Alright. Well, we did it at least. Dude. Wait, actually, I need 320 or better. Is that right? Yeah. Yeah, this is 148, I think. I think it's like 319. It's close. It's so close, though. What do I need? It's gotta be 47, right? Yeah, this is 148. Let's go. Ash. Oh wait, no, Spiro! No! Please. It is gonna come down to Spiro. Yeah, it was 45. It's 114, weed. Dude, it's so close. 146? It's 149. Ah! No! That was an early split, I feel like. I feel like that was an early split. It felt like early, but 0.09 seconds is like nothing. Yeah, true. Yeah. We're thinking it's 148. So yeah, this would have been easy 148, like not even a question if it was Pidgey. Unlucky. Yeah, I have it recorded. Yeah, this is offline on local recording. Yeah. Okay, let me look.